I think when people listen to this language that I speak for the first time, it probably sounds quite shocking and certainly completely unusual and very strange. And it was for me too when I first started to speak it, and that was about 15 years ago. And over the last 15 years, it has evolved and changed because it's not a language I was ever taught. It's just a language that automatically began to come out of my mouth. And my vocal cords and my tongue and my jaw and every aspect of my speaking apparatus has evolved to be able to transmit these very fast energy words of creation, which are very rapid, very quick, and completely unprompted. It all began at a spiritual festival called Convergence in the South Island of New Zealand in 2002. It was New Year's Day, and I had been told by my spiritual guides that I needed to meditate a lot in the days prior to New Year, and that that night something wonderful was to happen. I didn't know what that was, but I asked the organizer if at 7 o'clock that night, I could stand and talk to the people who were there in a big marquee, and we would see what was going to come forth and what it was all about. So that's exactly what I did. And I shut my eyes because I was a channel and I didn't like to open my eyes in those days. And to my great surprise, out of my mouth came this torrent of language, which really quite shocked me, and I think it shocked everybody in the tent, because with my eyes shut I could hear people start to laugh, and I opened one eye very gently and I saw that some people were laughing but not really at me, and some people were crying. They had tears running down their cheeks, and some people were sitting there completely unable to move because the energy was affecting them so strongly. So this language is an energy language of new creation. It's coming from spirit, and now it's coming from the heart center of 22 galaxies that are part of a new creation matrix for our Milky Way galaxy, for all the galaxies of the 22, and most particularly for us as human beings. The energy is sound. It's like digital sound, which is creating a shift or a change or an impact on the digital sound recording within us, which is our DNA. And so quite simply, these sounds, these energy words of new creation are changing and recoding our DNA, which is part of a divinely planned and divinely guided human evolutionary upgrade. It's regenesis.